Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Satya's Chemistry. Today our topic is metamerism. So metamerism means the compounds having the same molecular formula. Okay, the compounds having the same molecular formula but different number of carbon atoms, are present on either side of the functional group. Are called metamerism. Okay, so metamerism means the compounds having the same molecular formula but different number of carbon atoms or different number of alkyl chains are present on either side of the functional group are called metamerism, and the resulting compounds are called metamers. Okay, so the resulting compounds are called metamers. Okay, so metamerism means the compounds having the same molecular formula. Generally, polyvalent functional group shows metamerism. Examples: ethers, thioethers, secondary amines, tertiary amines, and keto functional groups shows metamerism. Okay, so for example, if we take say 4H10O, for this possible metamers are say CH3, CH2O, CH2, CH3. And second possibility is CH3O, CH2, CH2, CH3. And third possibility is CH3O, CH, CH3, CH3. See, and in the three compounds, the molecular formula of the compound is same. What is that? Say 4H10O. See here, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 carbon atoms, 3 plus 2, 5, plus 2, 7, plus 3, 10. Okay, this second compound, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 carbon atoms, 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 2, 7, 7 plus 3, 10. 10 hydrogen atoms and 1 oxygen atom. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 carbon atoms, 3 plus 1, 4, 4. 4 plus 3, 7, 7 plus 3, 10, and 1 oxygen atom. See, molecular formula of the compounds are same, but different number of alkyl groups or carbon atoms are present on either side of the functional group. See, here functional group is ether functional group, see, oxygen. So, on either side of this functional group, the alkyl groups or number of carbon atoms are different. Here, 1, 2, ethyl functional group is there. But coming to the second compound, here methyl and propyl alkyl chain is there. That means, either side of the functional group, number of carbon atoms are different. Okay, see, coming to the third example, CH3 is left side, isopropyl alkyl chain is on right side. That means, either side of the function group, the alkyl groups are, or alkyl chains are different. So, we call them as metamers. The three, we called it as a metamers. And the phenomena is called it as metamerism. We call them as metamers. Okay. If we go to the second example is C5H10O. See, CH2, CH2, CH3. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 carbon atoms, 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 2, 7, 7 plus 3, 10 hydrogen atom. But here functional group is keto function group. Okay, ketone function group. For this possible metamerger, see CH3, C double bond O, CH2, CH2, CH3. Again, here function group is ketone function group. Okay, so either side of the keto function group, the alkyl chains are different. See here, ethyl alkyl chain is there, but here methyl and propyl alkyl chains are present. That means either side of the alkyl chains are number of carbon atoms are different. So we call them as metamers, and the phenomena is called metamerism. Okay, metamers. Okay, if you go to the third example. For example is C4H11N amines. See, for this C2H5NH and C2H5. Okay, here functional group is secondary amine. So either side of the functional group, alkyl chain is ethyl. If we write second example for this compound, C3H7NHCH3. Here propyl alkyl chain is there, here methyl alkyl chain is there, but the function group is same, that is secondary amine. So either side of the functional group, alkyl chains and number of carbon atoms are different. So we call them as metamers, and the phenomenon is called metamerism. So metamerism means the molecular formula of the compound is same, but different number of carbon atoms or alkyl chains are present on either side of the functional group are called metamerism. The resulting compounds are called metamers. Generally, polyvalent functional group, that means ethers, thioethers, secondary amine, tertiary amine, ketone functional group shows metamerism. Okay, is it clear? So if you want a short notes, you can write it like this. If you want, you can take it as a screenshot. Okay, so metamerism generally arises due to different alkyl chains on either side of the functional group in the molecule. Polyvalent functional groups generally shows metamerism. Examples: ethers, thioether, secondary amine, tertiary amine, ketone. This is today's topic. We will meet in next class. Thank you.